If you want really, really great groove as a bass player, you just need to be very aware of where your beats are. Whether you're nodding your head, tapping your foot, or sort of like dancing around, you're still feeling the beats, whichever method you use, and then you're subdividing into those fours. So I don't know why I'm picking C minor pentatonic. You can do any scale in any place. Okay, missing out the first beat each time. That can be quite interesting and awkward to play, actually.